if you've just given up smoking, you may be experiencing some withdrawal symptoms. But don't worry, the craving usually goes away after a month or so. In the meantime, well, you just have to hang in there. Oh, Brucey, I need you.
If you've just become a smoke-free family, the Quitline can offer a little moral support.